Hello, so the game crashes for me and it crashed in a bad spot, so I don't have the save anymore, but if you talk to Kay, she says she's a reporter and she's stuck down here. She arrived with other survivors, but they're probably eaten, trapped, or if they're lucky, dead. So you need to do the prison cells. Okay, let's just go over the small things. You can open the doors from there. But the best way to do this, the prison cells, is to just come over here. The doors are open. Use a grenade, then pull out the machine gun. Then, open all of the doors, use the machine guns. And tada, you killed basically 20 zombies without wasting any ammo. I tried to kill them using my own ammo, and it's not very good. You waste a lot of it. Here was the camera. Apparently, when I loaded the game, this also reappeared. So, yeah, these two you can open on your own. There's also Bloodfiend over there. Be careful of this corner. If you run away from the zombies, you might get stuck over here. The sound design is great in this game. So you take the camera from cell 104, you give it to her, you get a little more backstory, and now you need the prison guard key to release her from that part of the prison. And you got the golden triangle for doing that, and as you can see, my ammo situation is kind of good right now. Because I didn't waste all of my ammo, so I had to reload that part of the game, and then the game crashed when I... That's your current objective. When I did it the right way. A few supplies here and there, not much, not too little. Feeder's note, you need a bell over here, summoning bell. The dogs will drive towards it. I'm not sure how this exactly works, but let's use the bell. I'm not sure how you activate it. Okay, let's explore a little bit, gather a little more supplies. I assume you can open the cellars from over there. This looks terrifying. Yeah, basically it says if you are chased by the dogs, use the bell to save your life. Which we'll probably have to do sooner or later, so sorry about the missing footage of me blasting the zombies away, but yeah, who couldn't be helped. But I kind of gave you the short answer to the dilemma with the prison cells. Don't waste your ammo. I suppose you have to shoot it? Okay, let's never go near that part of the research center ever again. I mean, it looks like there's a door over there. Maybe I should have went through there the first time. Yeah, let's not go near all of the doors. Great shooting mechanics. I think they can even make the game a lot better if they just introduce more enemies and, new areas or DLCs. Yeah, I saw the little upgrade thingy. Gun stabilizer. Okay, we have another machine gun over here. I suppose it's for the dogs. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, this is very reminiscent of the Resident Evil part where you go on the train and... Yeah, it might be a trap. Very nice, so I have unlocked this area of the game. Now let's save the game, just in case, you know, something bad happens. And I have to be more careful with my save files, just in case the game crashes again for me. It was a Unity crash, so I couldn't get back into the game even if I restarted the game at that point. Okay, so that whole passage is blocked, I cannot go over there. The dogs are very unhappy over there because they are expecting to be fed. I guess there's nothing over here. I guess the dogs got some free range human chicken meat. Well, I suppose you could draw the dogs over here, but they're always faster than you, so... Okay, looks like we died, so I have to be more careful with my, you know, gun shooting. Well, it's a bit louder, I cannot see anything during this phase over here. But I guess it's pretty obvious that you're in the tunnel, and the tunnel is inhabited by the tunnel monster. I know, I like loud gun sounds. I'm not sure you're supposed to even shoot at that, just... Just stun it for most of the time. I guess it's disappointed it didn't get to eat us. We're disappointed we didn't get to kill it. It came from the underground part too. Oh, the game is so much quieter now. And where exactly are we? We're in an unexplored area of the game. Or unmarked. That was not smooth at all. But I guess if you open the doors you have to be ready for combat. I was not ready for combat. I'll just leave this one as it is. I probably deserve that. This thing doesn't feel safe at all. Okay, one critic I have would be that after you kill the thing, this thing should ride a little faster. That was not such a bad trick, was it? Now, can you actually kill the zombies over here if you mess up, you know, opening the door too soon and then you get cornered in your little train car? Yeah, worst train trip ever. You didn't even have some cover in this thing. The zombies should have retreated to their safe spot. Yeah, this was basically like a rhythm fight. You have to... I guess we can use a submachine gun. Okay, those are the blood fiends. Oh, nice. I guess we have a resupply area over here. But no gunsmithing bench. Hey, that's not fair, the zombie moved. Probably we can go through this as well. I was not very patient with that. Ah, yes. To be honest, I'm not mad about the situation because this is exactly like Resident Evil was in the beginning. You get in a bad position, you got hit. You just have to be more careful where you are. I guess that should be enough, I hope. Doesn't be worth shooting unless you stun it with a grenade. Why am I so bad at this? Yeah, the grenade mechanics could be improved a little bit. Well, I guess that means we are kind of big and strong. Okay, master control area, so we came from there. Oh, nice. The maintenance department. Okay, so this is basically... Oh. Ooh, this is screaming boss fight all over. A huge master computer, USB port. Well, I don't have any movies to watch right now, so I guess we can focus on the mission. Yeah, the game is kind of, I don't know, I don't want to say generous with its ammunition, but it seems like it gives you the ammo at the right time with the right pace. So yeah, if you waste a lot of it, you will not get it back. But if you are just a little more careful with it, you will get a lot of it. Oh. Can you bait the attack? No, you cannot bait the attack, so you'll get hit. Because the zombies attack straight after you attack. That's a nice mechanic, so you cannot really abuse the system. Increase crit chance. So the crit chance is basically the best on the shotgun. Oh, it's a full crit, so now it will always crit, okay. That's exactly what I wanted to see. So the pistol is good for flat damage. The shotgun is good for metal cutter for critical damage. Looks like we have another valve puzzle. Golden square plate. I don't remember needing another square plate. We might have to fight the big monster again. Oh. Okay, that was funny. I remember that we don't need a golden square plate, but we need a golden triangle plate, and wow, this is a bit obscure. So if you don't read that this is a metal cutter, you'll never be able to find the second triangle. Okay. Small key. If I remember correctly, I need the small key over here, in this area. So, well, I guess we did most of the stuff when we got the second triangle. Yeah, let's save the game. That's a very obscure puzzle. I think people will either find it by pure chance or they'll get it from their first attempt. There's no in-between, Valve. I'm not sure what we'll need for it. We'll have another fire hydrant. Okay, let's explore this area a little more and then we'll go back over there. Yeah, if I have time in the last part of the video, I'll just go over there to unlock the small key. To unlock the locket to the small key to see what it is. Or what we get. So if this thing can crit 100% now, how is the damage? Well, it's too late now. I guess you have to use the barrel over there. See, this is what I don't understand. From what I can see, that thing is immune to the... that thing is immune to shotgun fire. Which you don't really have a way of knowing unless you try it. Okay, let's try that again. This time we'll blow up the barrel. Okay, note to self, immune to shotgun damage. Well, there's another creature over there, but I don't think I care about it. Oh, the blunt fins can be killed by explosion. Explosion, that's nice to know. This also reminds me of Resident Evil, but more towards the movie side. Okay, so I think we have searched in this entire thingy. Reload, because like I said, or if you remember, the enemies will respawn. swear, let's save the game and go use the small key now. Yeah, but that's kind of like a super obscure way to do the puzzle. I guess if you're not careful, you might think, oh, I got an item, it says the square circle. I mean, it says the square metal thingy. I will not need it. Oh, no. Okay, I need the water. Sure, sure, over there. I love how the game becomes more and more open towards the end. Well, it's not exactly the end, I think it's the midpoint. You just have so much more things to play around with, and I didn't even get the heavy pistol. And I didn't even use... I didn't even combine the shotgun parts to get the better shotgun. Another achievement unlocked, the researching inferno. So you can basically get back to the park over here. Yeah, okay. I guess feeding time is always a priority for the zombies. Now let me see, how do I... Okay, like this. It feels like it was 5 hours ago that we stepped out of this place, and it probably was 5 hours until I got to this point. Also, this is kind of like the spore thingy, the spore where you can get more fire grenades. Well, that's not really worth it. You just come over here and you can get another fire grenade or another electric grenade. I guess you can see by the colors, electric and fire. I'm not sure what will be the more useful one. I have 2 spores left. Actually, let's go and get the golden triangle plates. And yeah, I guess we can go and open the cemetery. Okay, let's go and open the cemetery, so next video will start over there, because we have finished most of the stuff we can do in this area. I probably need more electric grenades since I messed up a lot of them. Yeah, I'll not try to over-optimize things. If I do it the first time, it's okay. If not, it's okay again. I guess this is kind of, you know... True, you cannot really defeat a zombie horde. Hence why it's called a zombie horde. You can only delay it or, you know, kill most of them. So the first triangle you get from K, the second one you have to make from the square one. Oh, this is not enough, really? Oh, okay. You have to make them face each other. I challenge you to do a duel. War swords point to the desire for a goddess, spread their wings and chant. The final curtain of destiny shall rise. The dark tombs shall... The dark tomb's dust shall fly. I guess that's pretty easy. You have to make the swords point to the tomb. That's a lot of zombies over there. Very... Okay, note to self. Kill all of the zombies because apparently they will follow us forever. Oh, that is very weird. Is that an ambush that is predetermined or that only spawns after you enter the graveyard? Because right now I don't think I can get it again. Anyway, that was a lot of fun. See you next time. Bye.